people who die. Thank you. same. Of all the gosh darn songs to boo, don't let it be the one where there's a track. I love you too. I'm pretty confident that I do. That was a rhyme. That's how we got so far. Because we are in a car. Like Babar.
There appears to be a gremlin there. The lads are walking around furiously. But he's got a French accent and I don't understand what he's saying.
Well, why don't we do something else?
Did you wanna walk me home? sound good though. It's okay. Oh, I realized I was having a conversation through the microphone. Don't worry about it, guys. No, it's sort of there in a bit with the crowd noticing. Oh, no, it's sorry. Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming. This is a night I've been looking forward to so much. And at the same time dreading, and I'm just so fucking happy for every single one of you here with us to deal with the rest of us. I know you get it. Really, tell them one of your famous stories. One of the good stories earlier on, remember you telling me one about
just find your sound.
Simon, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. It's about Mary Sint breaking her finding your sound so I didn't have to tell a stupid story. A bunch of people are never going to see you again. I'm only joking. Jeez, something going on as well as I thought it was going to
go. This is your name.
How is everybody anyway? Thank you for coming out.
Settle down, lad, yeah? Settle down, alright? Tell me if you look so. So look, we'll go out as we arrive. Hasn't a clue.
Thank you.
beautiful. I'm not taking any responsibility for this. I'm not trying, I'm still not kidding. Alright, and you know what's annoying me? I'm beginning to think that you prefer Beverly Hills than you do now to me.
Yeah.
song and they fucked up. I should have said, took a misstep. Lads, you're all pretty quick off the mark and tickets for tonight, and we appreciate it more than you can know. Amazing.
Thank you.
Sound that I played there.
It just was ferocious warm, isn't it?
It just wasn't as great as enough. It's like, come on, we gotta go. I thought it was quirky, Mary thought it was uncommercial. Watch out one more time.
What do you guys think of that? It's a different project he's working on.
We call it micro mini.
Tell you. Whelan and Tom Ryan.
having shit at poaching an egg, you'll understand that.
I love you.
stepped into a band at a very difficult time, but it would have been very difficult to actually make it better, and they fucking did. I need to pour myself a drink in the, before we do this next song. And a quick opportunity to say thank you to our family that are here tonight, because sincerely, without their support in so many different ways, we wouldn't actually be going this long. So,
Elizabeth!
bad. Leave me the baby. Right. So here's the situation, and I'm not joking. This is the last song by Like Apes you're going to play. Alright? No, everybody needs to. Everyone needs to get a hold of themselves, right?
You need to get on board, guys.
Get on board. I need to say that Stu Condren, back there, we met him in 2009. He's the first guy that made us sound like we knew what we were doing. And I hope he's still doing the same thing tonight.
Thank you.
Stewie made a few babies, actually, if we're talking about this. Is Dave Roy here somewhere? Dave Roy, hey, buddy. Dave Roy, the Galaxy have been the best friend we could ask for and let us rehearse in their studio. We might have said rehearse, but we did rehearse and they're here to prove it. You guys?
You can talk as well.
Okay. I can talk as well. I was kind of hit back.
We've got good pal Richie here who's been looking after his side stage, taking care of the stage tonight.
We'd like to thank Dave Kern. I think he was our second manager. Our first manager was absolutely useless. Our second manager was brilliant. And the reason you guys heard of us in the first place, I'd say you're probably our original fans, but looks is he's look old in fairness. Well, because of this guy. And thank you very much.
Absolutely. The reason we played here, first of all, it's one of the greatest venues of the planet, but second of all, we played our first gig here 10 years ago in this space. If we played in a bigger venue, it wouldn't have been as sweaty and deadly and amazing as this is tonight. I really fucking mean that. I really, really mean that.
I think the radio works for everything. Thank you to mostly you people.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. You've been fucking incredible the whole way along.
We recognize all your faces.
I love you so much for it.
We recognize all your faces. Not all of you. But... I don't know what else to say to you guys. The only thing I can say is thank you. That's it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Adrian, so much. Can't believe that I forgot that.
Didn't even really say it. Lads, one for the road.
Thank you.
we tried to contact them by radio, but no response. Then they attacked a town. A small town, I'll admit, but nevertheless a town of people. People who died.
Stop! take a sign.
Huh?
He says, can we take a sign?
Yeah, absolutely.